Now with Welcome Week in full effect, Jackson State is strongly encouraging students to come and get vaccinated, and they're even making it easy by having their own vaccination site here on campus. And when students come and get the vaccine, they can get one of these really cool stickers that say, "I wear the mask." And the sticker is only half of it. Once students get both doses of the vaccine, JSU is offering an incentive for students, which is $500 off of on-campus housing per semester. Students that aren't vaccinated are asked to provide a negative COVID test.
Ultimate goal is to have zero positive cases on campus. But the reality is, if we do, we will quarantine the students and work with them and take care of them just as we did last year, and just keep it safe.
And students inside the vaccination site are motivated to have a healthy school year.
I see a lot of people getting sick and ending up in the hospital, and I just want to make sure I'm safe and to keep their cases.
JSU says social distancing and sanitizing frequently are also encouraged.
Definitely important because there's a lot of students on campus, and we're going to be in enclosed rooms. Even though we're going to be wearing masks, it's still a lot of people in enclosed space. So stay safe out here, get vaccinated. It's good for your health.
In Jackson, Michaela Franklin, 16 WAPT News. Okay.